over to Tokyo, Spain, the defending World Cup champs. And USA always goes into a tournament as one of the favorites. And there's Damian Lillard right off a transition, getting a good look at the three.
Slightly closer to the hoop than the NBA players are used to. And Kevin Durant.